Oh, my boy had a... Look, we're gonna see a couple of my dogs. John, that's it, you know, it's us. Do die. Do you use that thing, huh? Do you use that? Yeah. What do you think? Why do you need to kill my mom?
Yo, what is going on, guys? Welcome back to some more Apex. I hope you're having a very good day as always, and this video is going to upset some people because I'm going to be taking a look at the top 3 most hated legends in Apex. Now, this is just a light-hearted video, so don't take it too seriously, but in my opinion, these legends right here are just the most hated because people tend to just get very annoyed when they get killed or when they actually see these legends in game. So if you guys don't agree, be sure to leave your list down below of your top 3 hated legends, but if you do agree, also let me know in the comment section down below. Before I get into this video and my list, I want to tell you guys that my player of the day system is going to be changing. So every single day I'm still going to have a player of the day of my gameplay, but I'm also going to have one of you guys' player of the day as well once a week. So if you guys do want to submit your clips to me and get a shout out in the video as well, all you have to do is follow me on Twitter and just tweet me your gameplay, and the best one every single week will win and we'll get a full shout out in one of my videos. It doesn't matter what platform you guys are on, if you're on PC, Xbox One, PlayStation 4, it doesn't matter, just send me your clips on Twitter right now, my link will be below, and every single week, starting from I think this week, like the end of this week, I'll pick one person who actually will be in the player of the day. So all the best to you guys who are going to be submitting clips. Don't be shy as well, I want to see your gameplay, and this should make for very interesting, you know, change up in the player of the day system. So yeah, alright, but enough talk, right? Let's actually get into this video and talk about the 3 most hated legends in this game. So first up, I'm gonna say Caustic. Now, you guys might be a Caustic main, and if you are a Caustic main, don't get mad at me, but in my opinion, Caustic is one of the most annoying legends in this game to get killed by. Whenever I see a Caustic in a match, this is how they usually play. So they try to kill me, let's say they miss all of their shots, they then proceed to run away and place down traps and just hide in their gas and heal up. That's how a lot of Caustic mains play in my opinion, and it makes sense because that's how you're supposed to play Caustic, like be very defensive and stuff, but it can get very annoying when all Caustic does is hide in his gas and heal up and, you know, bait you and stuff. So it does really, especially someone like me who plays Wraith, I'm a very aggressive player, right? So I tend to get very frustrated when I see Caustics anywhere. So if you guys play Caustic, you know what I mean. Caustic is a very effective legend, but he's also extremely annoying to play against. So that's why I think Caustic is one of the most hated legends in this game. If you guys agree with me, let me know. If you guys don't agree with me, also let me know why. I'm actually gonna show you guys a clip in the background of me trying to kill a Caustic player, and just look and observe how he plays. Like, all he does is try to kill me, go and hide, come back to try and kill me, and that to me is just a very annoying playstyle.
Oh shit, Kijana, you have a next man outside, boy. Pick him, fam. There's a nice man. Yeah. They leave traps. Oh shit. Oh, lucky.
I need help. Picked up our teammate's banner.
You were from here anywhere close to that dude. Yeah, I heard that. Oh, zip line on top. Oh, he's over here. It's too close, eh? What you thought I was doing?
If you guys play Caustic, I hate you. Now, because I hate to play against Caustic so much, whenever I manage to kill a caustic player, I just feel so good, because to me, killing caustic is my sole purpose in Apex right now. Like, whenever I see a caustic player, I just rush him. I hate to see caustic players, and I respect you guys. I do respect that playstyle. I do respect, you know, being able to actually use caustic effectively. But whenever I see you guys, I'm gonna kill you. I have to kill you. I just, even if I die, I just have to attempt to kill you. So yeah, I hate caustic. Next up on my list, we have the second thick boy in this game, right? And this is Gibby is always, to me, going to be a very annoying player in this game because of just the way he is. All of his abilities are just very defensive, very supportive, and again, for someone like me who plays Wraith and mains Wraith, Gibby is my worst nightmare. So let's just take a look at Gibby's kit, Gibby's abilities. First up, he just intrinsically takes less damage because of his passive perk Fortified, but he also has a gun shield, which obviously blocks incoming damage. It was nerfed by 25 damage, but to me that's still not a big deal. And he also has a dome in which he can revive his teammates faster. So let's say I actually kill someone on Gibby's team. He can just, you know, come in, be a tank, block all my shots, place down a dome, revive his teammate, and they could all come back, rush me, and kill me. So I think Gibby is a very good legend. He's obviously a S-tier. Gibby to me is one of the S-tier legends in this game still, even with that nerf. So I completely understand why people choose to play him. He is very effective, just like Caustic. To me, he's actually more effective than Caustic. But because of the type of legend that Gibby is, he's very supportive, very defensive. He's very hard to kill as well. It just makes for a very annoying gunfight when you're playing or trying to kill a Gibby, which is why when I kill a Gibby, I tend to feel really good, but I'm still a bit more scared of Gibby than Caustic, because if I see a Gibby, I won't just, like, you know, rush crazy, because he is a bit more dangerous than Caustic, I think. But if I see a Gibby, I'm still gonna try and kill him. I'm still gonna try my best to kill him, because I also hate Gibby as well. If you guys main Gibby, again, I have a lot of respect for you. He's a very effective legend in this game, and if you know how to really use him, he can turn the tide in many, many gunfights. But you guys have to admit, Gibby is quite annoying to play against as well. So that's why Gibby is also on my list as one of the most hated legends in Apex. My third most hated legend in this game is gonna come to a surprise to some of you guys, but it's actually Wraith. Now, I am a Wraith main, right? I am a Wraith main, so I understand why people would actually hate to play against Wraith. And I have no, you know, I am not gonna defend Wraith because she is very annoying to play against, especially those TTV Wraiths and stuff. I get it. The reason I think people actually hate to play against Wraith so much is because, one, of her abilities. Her tactical is extremely useful. The phase, it's always gonna get you out of so many sticky situations. Her portal is extremely good for reviving teammates, getting away from enemies, outplaying enemies, but also her intrinsic perk, her passive perk, makes it very difficult to hit Wraith. Her hitbox is extremely small, which is why players have so much trouble trying to kill Wraith and trying to hunt down a Wraith. But all of those reasons that I just mentioned are exactly why I like to play Wraith, because she's very aggressive, it's very easy to, like, rush enemies and get up in their face and stuff, so I enjoy that kind of playstyle, and I think Wraith is one of the best legends in this game for that style of playstyle. I think a lot of Wraith mains are gonna hate Caustic and Gibby, and a lot of Gibby and Caustic mains are gonna hate Wraith, because they're the exact opposite of each other, and Caustic and Gibby counter Wraith, but Wraith also counters Caustic and Gibby, because you can phase out of Caustic's trap. Because of Wraith's small hitbox and her abilities, you can also do a lot of damage to Gibby and outplay Gibby. I think that generally anyone who's also not a Wraith main is gonna have a lot of hate for Wraith, because most of the top tier players in this game use Wraith, right? So whenever you see a Wraith in, like, a ranked or something and he's playing very good, you naturally just want to go and kill Wraith, because Wraith is one of the most essential parts in any squad, right? So I think everyone honestly just hates Wraith unless you're a Wraith main yourself. So that rounds up my list for the top 3 most hated legends in this game. Do you guys agree? Do you guys disagree? Be sure to let me know, and also don't forget to send in all of your play of the day clips, because you will get picked, hopefully, to be in one of my videos. Thanks so much for watching again, guys. Be sure to leave a like and subscribe, and I'll see you in some more Apex. Till next time.